Annie Ernaux, née Duchesne, born 1 September 1940, is a French writer and professor of literature. Her literary work, mostly autobiographical, maintains close links with sociology. Ernaux was awarded the 2022 Nobel Prize in Literature for the courage and clinical acuity with which she uncovers the roots, estrangements, and collective restraints of personal memory.